Hey, what's up guys, it's Dry Zombie. Welcome back to another video, and today I'll be showing you guys how to play any song on this for free. So let me just show you, and let me find a song. I'll do a One Bites the Dust, because like, I was VIP, but I'm the VIP. So what you want to do is you want to hit the speaker thing. You want to hit the little thing right here that I'm pressing on. It should be blue. Alright, so you want to tap on that. You don't have this little arrow at the bottom. Hit opening composer. Alright, let me just see that. Then you want to hit edit song. So that, just go over. And find something that you're able to delete, like right here. If it has like this little circle around it, then you can delete it. And then just put one back there, because it won't let you play it unless you make a change. You want to hit this check. You want to hit preview and publish. Then you want to hit play. And now I am playing it. So there you go, guys. That's it. That's all for how you do it. And I hope that this helped you if you have this game and there's like a song that you want to play, but you don't have enough coins for it. And see you in the next video. Goodbye.